Panasonic has unveiled its first two consumer camcorders capable of recording video in 3D. They look like regular video cameras and can record conventional 2D images, but by adding a lens adapter, they can capture in 3D. The adapter has two small lenses that each see a slightly different image. These right eye, left eye images are recorded side by side and are what's needed to create a video image with the illusion of depth. The side-by-side recording method does result in some quality loss. In 2D mode, the camera records a full high-def image at 1920 by 1080 pixels, but in 3D mode, each image takes up half a frame, so the recording resolution drops to 960 by 1080 pixels. Video recorded on the camcorders can be viewed on a 3D television, where it's expanded to compensate for the side-by-side recording method and takes up the entire screen. The lens adapter will be available as an option in Japan, but in other markets it'll come bundled with the camcorder. Panasonic is offering two models in Japan from August 20th. Overseas, there's only one model and it'll be on sale from October. In the US, the camera and lens bundle will cost $1,400. The launch of the two camcorders makes Panasonic the first major digital camera maker to offer a 3D-capable camcorder. Panasonic and other major consumer electronics makers have been pushing 3D TVs in the last few months as the first professional 3D content begins to appear on Blu-ray disc and via TV networks. The next target for Panasonic and its competitors are products that allow consumers to create their own 3D content, like the cameras that were announced today. In Tokyo, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.